I can imagine few fates worse than yours. Is a fraud who allowed us to suffer. Kronika is our future.
Fight.
Kronika is not the answer. Shang Tsung, stop! We can restore him!
He wounded me. If I die, we fail.
Sorcerer, I'll...
No, Nightwolf. Shang Tsung must live.
Are you happy now?
I am healthy, Nightwolf. That should be your concern.
Both of you, please. We must make haste to the Soul Chamber.
Then let us hurry. And hope Shiva is as eager to aid us as I anticipate.
Escort you and your comrades to the Soul Chamber?
Yes.
Have you come from the future only to insult me? I am no sword for hire.
This request is far below your present station, Your Highness. But defeating Kronika depends on us reaching that chamber.
Why?
Because we must restore Sindel.
My Empress.
Atone, Shiva!
Were you not warned? Tarkatans are all mouth and no ears.
Fight!
Thank you.
Get up. You speak when you should listen.
This ain't a good look for you.
Fight.
This is over. Know your place, Outlander. Let's move quickly.
What in Argus's name is happening out here? Shang Tsung. I thought I saw you slither away from the Colosseum.
You always were perceptive.
We have no wish to fight, Jade. This is Sindel's revenant. We can restore her to life, so she can join the fight against Kronika.
Please, Jade, we must enter.
You have yet to convince me. Even if you do, the Soul Chamber is occupied. Kotal uses it to mend his broken spine. Disrupting him now could leave his injuries permanent.
I promise we will not disturb him.
Your promises are empty, sorcerer.
We will not harm Kotal. As my ally, you should trust me. So much for Adinian loyalty.
Fight!
You will suffer. You will recover.